We're here at the Monastery of the Geronimos in Belém, right outside of Lisbon. And this was built for, in part with the Age of Discovery, and it became a place where sailors going out on these scary sea voyages would come to pray the night before. It's one of the most famous architectural spots in the world, really, and it's differentiated because of its mainly architectural style, which to me is like a Gothic style with the Portugal take on it, kind of like a fancy pie crust on a homemade pie in terms of a Gothic style being ornamented by elements of the sea. There's things of the sea voyage, plant life and flowers, and you see sea ropes and that were used on the vessels, to indicate used on the vessels. And at the very top of this cathedral dome, you can see an orb-like structure, and that is the armillary sphere, which was used by the sailors to navigate by the stars. And that was a very complicated instrument. To me, I consider it the Age of Discovery was a success simply because they were able to figure out how to use that navigational tool. But this is a very special place. Also, you can see up in the fretwork, especially on the lower level, the manually designed reflection. To me, those round, the more round shapes look like ship's wheels made from the lines that they use to tie the ships together. This is also the final, inside the church, we're in the cloister right now, inside the church, Vasco da Gama is buried there, and he's Portugal's most famous explorer because he was able to navigate an ocean path from Portugal to India and tap into all the riches of the spices there from India and bring them back to Portugal. Also, many kings are buried here, including King Manuel, who the Manueline style is named for, and was a part, he and his family actually commissioned the original building of this structure. Thanks for joining us.